What's going on, guys? Today we're back on Crux. We're going to be doing loot from 100 of the Bork boss. He can drop stashes, crystal keys, all the good shit, a bunch of skilling supplies. We're going to go kill 100 of those and see what we can get. We finally finished up our loot at Bork, and all in all, if you're looking for skilling supplies like gems and essence and shit like that, I definitely recommend it. But if you're looking for money, I'd probably recommend going somewhere else. The only thing close to a rare drop we got was the Effigy, which, I mean, I can't complain. That's my shit, dude. But overall, I made about 15 mil if I were to sell all this shit to the store. But thank you guys for giving this video a watch. Even if you only stopped in to let me know I'm shit, I still appreciate your view, my dude. With that being said, I will see you gorgeous bastards in the next one.